Hey guys, Tank Mosley here with Off Leash Canine Training, and this is 2-year-old Husky, Nanuk, or Nook for short. You know what they say about Huskies, they can't be trained. Well, we'll beg to differ on that. Right now, I'm gonna show you guys where he's at, day of drop off. Nook! Come here, come, come, come! Come, come! Good! Sit, 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 sit! Down, down, down. No, how about please? Please! So, there you have it. He knows nothing. So, we got a fresh, clean slate. Stay tuned for his progress in just 14 days. Come on, let's go. Come on, come on.
Hi, my name is Nicole Knutson, and this is my husband, Brett Knutson, and this is my 1.5-year-old husky, Nanuk. We adopted Nanuk from a rescue shelter, and he was very hyper and full of energy and had no direction, and we brought him to off-leash canine in hopes to give him some better training. And in 2 weeks, he went from an incredibly active, hyper dog that didn't listen to an incredibly calm, great demeanor, a lot of direction. He's just a completely different dog. And I believe that every dollar spent on this training was worth its weight in gold. And I highly recommend Off-Leash Canine.